I'm actually dead. Yeah, I'm actually dead.
I knew that avenging this particular death would not be enough on its own, and I would have to use it to send a message to the world. If your guildie isn't willing to avenge your death by butt-naked brawling a dangerous mob with a thrown weapon, is that truly a guild you are proud to be in?